A&M women's head swim and diving coach Steve Bultman announced he plans to retire following this season. Bultman has coached the Aggies for 25 years and guided them to 12 top 10 team finishes at the Nationals and 8 conference championships. He also coached 6 individual national champions and 80 All-Americans. Bultman was named to the SECAA Top 100 Swimming and Diving Coaches of the Century in 2021. A&M.